The important thing is that God is still God, no matter how far we fall. 2 Timothy 2:13a says, if we are faithless, he remains faithful. This verse impacted my life in so many ways. When I've been depressed, when I've been angry at God, and when I've questioned him over and over and over as to why my mom is sick, or why certain terrible things have happened, my faith is dry and weak. But no matter how far I fall, he's always there to pick me back up and put me back on the right path. He's never given up on me, and he'll never give up on you either.
You don't know where you're